A fire in Russell County has left one dead and one unaccounted for. According to the Russell County Sheriff's Office, crews responded to a home on Johnson Settlement Drive around 7 this morning, finding the home fully engulfed by flames. As of 10 a.m., one person's body was found inside the home. According to Sheriff Bill Watson, another person remains unaccounted for. Watson says the home was destroyed and the cause of the fire has yet to be determined.